What about Mobile Regional? What's going to happen to it once commercial flights switch to Mobile International? Well, the Mobile Airport Authority telling Tyler that the airport in West Mobile is going to stay open. Of course, the Coast Guard will still be using it as well as private aircraft, but they did say the terminal will be repurposed. But right now, the authority isn't releasing any specifics.